covalent modification. Here comes covalent modification again, guys. You know, what does covalent modification do? It gives you a strong bond. Covalent modification gives strength. How does it work? Well, there's an enzyme called transglutaminase, and transglutaminase will catalyze a reaction between glutamines and lysines that happen to be close to each other. And those covalent bonds give this unit strength. The action of the enzyme transglutaminase, and it's making this reaction right here.